Jesus fucking Christ, you're trying to piss me off.
What about you?
What about me?
Yeah, Bill, what about you? What are you gonna fucking do?
Give me a bath, homie. Thanks, Jack from Rooster Teeth. I appreciate that, Jack from Rooster Teeth. It's so nice from Jack from Rooster Teeth to fucking talk to the player in the field. Why did they do that?
Yes, Fox.
It's just Eros.
Gil.
The hell does Gil mean?
Oh no!
Looks like he's wearing pants. What? That's the first. It looks like the horse is wearing pants.
Killer ginger dog.
I'm the only one that has that kind of. Oh, it's a mountain horse.
He probably anyways.
No. He's probably gonna stay in his party with all of his buddies. Smoke pot and be a douche.
I can't believe that fucking worked. Did you see the arc on that? That wasn't even close. Just gonna get myself a little lip here. Yeah. A rune skimmy.
One more just was gonna lose his mind about this. So I want you now.
Stockholm Syndrome! What the fuck? Oh, look at that beauty right there. My god!
This dude on his
look team. At her! She's gorgeous! Oh, let's clean her up. Oh, come on. Let's make her look bright and dandy. Oh!
You're gonna die.
Don't do it. Don't do it. You sons of bitches. I'm coming. I'm coming for you! You fuck with Chad! You get the Thad! That is Thaddeus Goodperch. Oh, you poor animal. Oh, you poor animal. Oh, man.
Holy shit!
Fucking horrifying.
Yeah,
the
well,
shit,
gonna
Bill.
They got Mitra and the sheriffs in Strawberry. They just talk and hang.
So, Arthur, what? Who brought this on himself?
Come on, you three. Your
cancer test is punched through the heart and side. It's fine.
Yeah, I don't know about that. I don't.
Oh, there, Duller. I don't know. Your man is dull.
You're really fucking annoying. Oh shit! We are getting plastered tonight, baby! Fill the pig trough full of whiskey, cause it's going down! Lanny! Lanny! Lanny!
Nigger!
What? Holy fuck, everybody's Lenny!
Lenny! Oh, Lenny! I'm looking all over for you, Lenny!
Nice tits, Lenny!
There you are, Lenny!
Think you can slap me? I'll slap you back, motherfucker! Lenny! We didn't even break Mike out of jail! You know what? I brought this upon myself because I am the only person that would go, you know what my best friend who's black, you know what he needs? A pair of tits. Thank you, Miss Brimshaw. You looking hella thick today. Oh, I will fucking kill you. Well, let's go get him. What's his bounty? $2 whole. $2 whole? God damn, Micah, who'd you kill? The president? Oh, my son of a bitch, this is bad. I'm dead. Unless I activate my super ability. Jump in the fucking water. Oh, Micah's fucking dead. You can suck my ass, Dutch. Here, because of your rude judgment, here's 5 fucking cents. That's all you get. That's all you get. That's Jeff from... That's Jeff from Achievement Hunter. Please don't talk to me, Jeff. I think I'm gonna have some oatmeal. Listen, I don't give a good goddamn who you are. Oatmeal is the best shit you can have to just pick your ride up. Oh my god! Okay, at least he's good, at least. Holy shit! Tapping it in time with your horse's galloping will stop its stamina from draining?
I heard you made it to the top 5 at the Rio Race Relays.
Successfully up this to level 15 yesterday.
Come on, you're almost catching up with me.
Really?
What are you doing?
I have just upgraded this size to level 16 today.
I'm in the mood for a drink right now. Not an alcoholic one, just a regular drink. Something I haven't had in a while. Well, I'm in the mood for some fucking chocolate milk, please. Chocolate milk. I don't know why, I just have a craving for it right now.
What the fuck? Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah.
Watching movies?
No, not yet. I was.
Those are the two you were going to watch?
Yeah.
Can you...
What, are you going to watch movies?
No, not yet.
Discussion.
Yeah, okay.
Are you... There we go. You're crying. I just need to move enough to fix it. No. I did leave the bedroom door open, maybe, because the... AC. Running. Earlier, but I was like, he started to go to sleep, and it was like, woke right up, and then he started to sleep again. I'm like, I think he's asleep. He's asleep. He's like, my hand's starting to go. I need to go put him in his bed. And then I just about got him in his bed, and it's like, bing! I'm like, you better not. I have a right to sleep. So if those are movies you're gonna watch, Bibby, you gotta keep your noise down.
Oh, I know.
Because I don't want him looking at
me. I'll be right there, man. Just when I sit.
Alright.
But at first it was kind of a... Oh, mommy! And then he started giggling, like, no giggling! I'm not supposed to be giggling. Just be going to sleep. And it took a little while to get him to sleep, because it's kind of like, mommy! He saw I was blinking, and after a while, it's kind of like, I'm getting tired.
I'll take that. I didn't take the damage from that kid.
You're the one that keeps shoving this white table underneath the blue one.
Huh?
You're the one that keeps shoving this small table underneath the blue one.
No.
And you keep shoving it under there.
I couldn't tell you. Fucking cooked his ass with his ammo.
So, baby.
Yes.
What came yesterday, ma'am?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna fill out the paperwork that came with it.
Okay.
And I'm gonna send it into them, and they're gonna have to deal with it, because it's not on the papers they sent me, so I'm gonna put down the information I want and mail it to them. With a note of, don't send me another packet for another 4 months. I said, this is who I'm seeing. It's the pick a doctor thing with Mankiw. I'm going to fill it out with who I'm seeing and where I'm going and tell them and put a sticking on it saying, don't send me another pick a doctor packet for another 4 months. I said, put information that's here, the notes, if you can't put it on the actual paperwork, and then don't send me another packet for another 4 months. And that's what I'm going to do to James when they send me his too.
Oh, by the way, I've fucking, Josie called me today.
Yep.
And, she explained to me that a certain person's mother passed away.
Okay.
So.
And your point?
I pretty much told her that to just tell him my condolences, if he, and he can take it or leave it. And that's what I left it at.
Okay. Why does she care anyways?
Well, because she was actually really good friends with the mother.
Oh.
And...